Hey guys, I'm finally back with another hair how-to, and this is a barrel roll bun updo crown thingamabobby. I don't know. You get the point, I guess. I'm not really sure what to call it, and to be totally honest with you, I'm already over it because I'm having a really off day. I'm not sure what's going on. It has taken me now almost 6 attempts to get this perfectly just right on camera, and I'm still not super happy with it. I was trying to replicate this style that I saw on Tumblr, and it just didn't happen. Like, they're clearly related. Like, my style, I guess, would be like a distant cousin to the original style, but it's still really cute, and it's great for formal wear. I'm really trying to start doing some more wedding-inspired styles, because I'm getting freaking married in 2 months. Let's just go ahead and get started. I'm starting with 3 barrel rolls up front, 1 in the center, and 1 on each side. And then the rest of this is all down and out. And if you don't know how to do a barrel roll, do not fret, because I will show you how to do it now. This barrel roll footage is actually from another tutorial. Don't judge me, I'm just really lazy. So to start, I group my locks into a section and then wrap one lock around to create the beginning of the barrel roll. When you get to the end of the lock you're using to wrap, you're gonna combine it with the base, and then you're gonna try and pick the longest lock out of what you have left, and you're going to just wrap on top of that little piece. When you get to the very end here, you've only got 2 locks left, and then you want to take the shorter one, and we're gonna make a little loop with it. This is what's going to be the ending of this barrel roll, but I'm almost making like a little petal, and this is what this last lock is going to wrap around. And when you get to the end, secure the rubber band, ta-da.
Now it's time to twist that mullet into a bun. This is going to be the base of your updo. I just twist into a little cinnamon bun type shape, secure at the end of the band, and stick a straight pin in it. What? Now here's the fun slash really annoying, frustrating, impossible to get right on the first try part. I took all of the barrel rolls and just kind of arranged them around the bun, almost as if I was braiding them. They were overlapping and going under here and there. You really just have to play with it using an extra mirror to check the back and make sure the sides look all right. And then I use straight pins to secure each of the barrel rolls.
So there you have it. As you can see, not easy, but definitely challenging, but I think it was worth all of the work. My advice to you is make sure that you have a mirror handy so that you can get all of the barrels in the correct shape, and you know what? Play with it as much as you need to until you get it looking the way that you feel looks the best. And one last thing before I go, if you are following me on Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr, Instagram, Pinterest, which you should be following me all those places, then you already know that I am nominated for the InStyle Magazine Social Media Awards for Best Hair Inspiration. Hooray! It's very exciting. My Instagram is nominated, and I need you guys to help me win. So you can vote every day until September 15th. I will put a link on the screen and in the video description box for you to vote for me, and I'm super excited because it's really cool to see someone with natural hair represented in such a huge magazine. So thanks in advance for all of your support. Don't forget, I'm posting new videos every Sunday, so make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!